I love this weapon more than any other thing in the whole wide world. You want to know why? It's memorable.
What?
You tough to get on a plane. You whip out a couple of swords at your ex-girlfriend's wedding. They will never, ever forget it.
Fight.
Manicure. Great. Stuck in an elevator with five guys on a high protein diet.
Yep, that was a good one.
Thank you, sir. You look really nice today. It's the green. Brings out the seriousness in your eyes.
That'll do.
Bad Deadpool. What?
I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way, with two swords. And maximum effort.
Now.
I think we can all agree that shit just went sideways in the most colossal way.
Crisp high five.
Boo.
Anyway, I got places to be, a face to fix, and oh!
Okay.
Triple
combo! Shit! Stalker alert.
Finish him!
Pulverine.
I think he heard you.
Superhero landing!
Finish him!
This is not gonna end well for you, no.
Fatality. Game over.
You're still here. It's over. Oh, you're expecting a teaser for Deadpool 2. Well, we don't have that kind of money.
Shh. Total dick move.